All right, we're here with Christian Coleman and Nathan Strother. Christian, we'll start with you. 1985 in the 200. What was going through your head before the race, and how'd you come up with that time?
I don't know. I was feeling pretty good before the race. I just wanted to go out there and execute what me and my coach been working on. And, I did that. And I still got some things to work on. So it was just a good race before Nationals. And, just got to keep fine-tuning some things.
And then about the 100 yesterday, you put a 996 and a 998 up this weekend. What were you trying to accomplish there?
Again, the same thing. You know, first round, you just want to, qualify for Eugene and, do that in, good form, have a good race under your belt. And so, I'm feeling pretty good. And, in 2 weeks, we'll be, even ready. We'll be ready.
All right. And then you actually sat and watched the 4x4 team. You watched Nate run a fantastic final leg there. What was it like being on the sidelines and then watching him come back and secure that qualifying spot?
That means a lot to me. Means a lot to me just because, I told him before the race, it's not about us. It's not about me. It's about the team. It's about the power T. Go out there and run with your heart. And I knew he was in good position when he got the stick. And I knew he was going to handle his business.
All right, Nate, you were watching Christian's 200. What were you thinking during that?
This guy is amazing. It was me, Malik, Moose, and Ari, all the 4x4, about to, right at the finish line, basically watching, and we saw him get out, catch the guy outside of him, and we were like, this is about to be a fast race. He continued to move, and we were like, gosh.
All right, and then you qualified yesterday in the 400. You put down tied your PR in that. What was that your plan coming in?
This outdoor season, actually indoor and outdoor season, has been kind of tough for me. So my plan this weekend was just try to finish the races, get to Nationals, and whatever time came up, that was just me trying to get my place and go to Nationals.
All right, and then you got the baton on the 4x4 in fifth place, and you ran a 44.3 split on the final leg to get the automatic qualifying spot. What were you thinking when Malik passed you the baton?
Get top three, however I could do it, just get there. Didn't really matter about winning the race. It was just get top three and get through. We got second, so it was a good race for us.